The government is trying to prepare us for this, a zombie apocalypse. The infamous astrologer Nostradamus predicted something like this could happen in 2021. Specifically, he said a scientist is going to create a, quote, biological weapon that will bring the dead back to life. CDC says, well, that's not likely to happen, but just in case, the agency wants you to be prepared. They have a new ad campaign telling you to get ready for the emergency. It includes this poster advising you to get a kit, make a plan, and be prepared. CDC experts say you should prepare for zombies just like you would prepare for any real-life emergency. They want you to create an emergency kit with essentials like food and water, medications, important documents, and first aid. You can find the full zombie survival guide or advice for any other emergencies. It's up right now on the CDC website. As hilarious as that may seem, you know, 2020 and 2021 brought us things that we never expected. So why rule it out? You know, why not just prepare?
The day the zombies show up will be the day.
Yeah,
you won't see me.
Well, exactly. Me either. We won't be at work. We'll be with the zombies.